Cindy, I heard that you said you will get some hurt from below. So could you say what happened?
Yeah, I remember one night, two strong women bullied me and it's too terrible.
Two strong women?
Yes.
Yes, of course. First, I'm not your classmate. Second, we are the master.
My classmate.
Shut up.
You don't have any evidence, right?
No, you can.
hold to silence. So now we are no criminal and we don't we didn't harm
you. Are you sure these two girls?
Yes.
But we are 读书人, we are not do some very bad thing.
But many times may do something bad, you know.
That's your opinion, not our 读书人's opinion.
It's not an opinion issue. It's the truth.
The
truth?
So maybe you memorize this math, this math, because are you sure it's just two girls, maybe just two boys?
They are wearing very like girls.
Maybe it's very
like girls.
Maybe
because it's too dark. Are you suspect my memories? And you think I'm lying?
Elias is witness and she says maybe just because it's so dark and she can't make sure that this maybe it's two boys.
No!
Is there any evidence?
After we do a speech, we go to the hotel. Now we go to your home.
Sorry, please. So I've seen these things. We are her. So why don't that she sit on that chair? We can check where she finds, right?
Yeah. Go to the chair. Now.